What's going on? My name is Josh. I'm a ballpoint pen artist, and today for this video, I'm going to go over sort of how I construct or build my ballpoint pen drawings. This is not going to be a technique video. I'm not really going to go over the specifics of how I shade or stipple crosshatch with a pen. This is going to be more advanced, more niche to what I believe I can show or offer to people. I do very big photorealistic / hyperrealistic pen drawings, and I do a very much layered effect. So in this video, what I'm gonna go over is my current project that I'm doing, my self-portrait. I recorded me drawing or shading, coloring in my nose over the course of 4 to 5 hours from various different points. I'm going to explain how I layer, build, and map out my pen drawings. And before I keep rambling, I'm just gonna get into it. Here we go. So first, what I want to do is I like to create a map in my head for how I'm going to build and layer whatever it is I'm drawing. So right now I'm doing a nose. I identified the highlight. The highlight is the shining spot sort of on the center of my nose. That's going to be the lightest point on my nose. So I now have to color in the entire nose around that. Since I'm only using a ballpoint pen, anything that is white or a highlight is negative space. So now that I have identified the area on my nose that is the lightest, I'm going to make small markings of blemishes or freckles, whatever I see in the photo. And then I'm going to slowly layer and shade around those blemishes, leaving in some white to create that highlight. It's kind of boring, as it is very monotonous and it takes a long time to throw these layers on or down. See, I'm going around the nose here, still being mindful of that highlight on the center of my nose. Here I cut ahead. You can now see the layers are starting to build up. You can see the shadow on the underside of my nose. More shading, more shading, more shading. I've sort of created a pseudo map at this point, right? In my head, the map is the whole nose. And what I would like to do is to create landmarks, highlights, or shadows around the entire map, so I can see where all of those landmarks are in regards to one another. So this isn't an entire mapped out nose yet. This is like half of the nose, or maybe a third of the nose. But now that I have more of the nose to look at, I feel more comfortable and confident going in darker. I cut ahead here, and now I'm towards the top of the nose. You can see I'm both adding in shadows with shading, as well as darker, what I would call landmarks or markings on the nose. So again, to add to the map, I'm adding layers to the map so I can now see the nose more clearly. At this point, I would say the nose is completely mapped out. I can now see where the highlights, shadows, and lowlights are, or at least where they should be. Here, I let this part go pretty long, maybe 30, 45 seconds. You can see I'm adding in very small markings, some small shadows here. These are intricate and almost puzzle-like markings that once I have a piece mapped out, I feel more confident adding. They're the wrinkles of the nose is what these are. And I look very carefully at the reference photo, and I get very close to the actual drawing itself to try to get them as perfect as possible. Now I'm going a little faster, adding in more shadows and layers to the top of the nose. like I said, once the nose or whatever piece of the drawing I am drawing, once it is mapped out, I sort of go pretty chaotic. I now kind of go all over the place. I just allow my brain to roam. I'm constantly going between the reference photo and the actual drawing, seeing patterns or seeing, I guess, imperfect shadows or lights, and I'm just trying to slowly build the layers and correct it, as in correct the drawing, until it is as close to or identical to the reference photo. And like I said, this is not a technique video. This is a building or a demonstrational video showing how I build the layers. As far as my shading technique, it's very slow and it's scribble based. I can probably go over it in another video if anyone is interested or cares to know how I do my shading with the pen. Though I think there's plenty of videos out there that demonstrate and show how to draw with a pen. What I haven't seen is this kind of instructional video explaining how you add the layers once you understand how to shade. Right, anyone can figure out how to shade with a pen. What I think is harder is how to shade with a pen over layers and layers and layers to build depth. And that, I think, is something I have figured out and am becoming a master of. And that's the whole thing. I hope it was instructional. I hope this made sense. I think I'm going to make more videos like this, demonstrating my thought process and here's what I was thinking. I wanted to make the eye look like this or the hair look like this. So I built or constructed it from that perspective, like this. Please like and subscribe. It would be very much appreciated to me. Leave a comment letting me know if this was helpful or if you enjoyed this, or if you have any other ideas or videos or topics, subjects that you would like me to go over or talk about, especially coming from a ballpoint pen artist. All right, doses.